Hello guys, so I am back with the assignment 6 of NCER course, which has to be submitted up to 13th of March. So the answer of the first question will be true, the second one false, third will be true, fourth will be true, fifth true, sixth false, seventh true, eighth true, ninth true, and last one will be false. And now you can submit the assignment. So that's all. Hope you like the video. Subscribe to my channel for more such updates.